Hi, folks. My name is Peter, host of the Pro Life Guys podcast. And my colleague and I, Cam, were extremely excited when we got a package in the mail, a new book by one of our favorite pro-life leaders, Lila Rose. The package includes her book, Fighting for Life, Becoming a Force for Change in a Wounded World. This is a great book, which highlights the incredible story of Lila Rose, which includes her undercover investigative reporting into the abortion industry in the United States. And in it, she shares a lot of life lessons, a lot of things she learned throughout her journey, and so much more. Cam, could you share with us a little bit about what you thought of the book and some of the takeaways that you had?
Yeah, Peter, I think this is an absolutely incredible book, not just because it's not by the numbers. It's not just a day-by-day kind of business take at what live action is built on, but rather a very personal, very vulnerable journey that Lila has gone through over the last couple decades to build arguably the largest and most active pro-life organization in the world. It dives deep into her own personal struggles through her teenage years and to her young adult years, struggles before founding and through founding Live Action, and goes in depth into her own kind of expose videos that she put forward as she was showing Planned Parenthood for what it truly was, an organization desperate for money that would be willing to perform abortions on basically anyone who came in, regardless of the circumstances, regardless of their age, regardless of anything. I think it's a phenomenal book that shows how you, regardless of what walk of life you're in, where you're at in that walk of life, how you can make a difference in our broken world to be a force for change, be a force for good. I think it's phenomenal. I highly recommend it to anybody looking for a little bit of inspiration, a little bit of really interesting info about live action and the journey that they have been on.
Yeah, Cam, there is a lot of things I like about this book, but one of the things I really appreciate is that it's a sort of fusion of genres. I mean, she talks about her own story. There's biography here. We have some motivational parts which convict us to get active in the movement. And there's also a sort of, you know, self-help for aspiring activists. And so if you are an activist in the pro-life movement, an activist in another movement, there is a lot in this book that we can learn from Lila. If you love a good biography, you love a good story about someone who's done some pretty great things, Lila's is a fascinating story of successes and failures, of struggles and of triumphs. And if you want to be reconvicted to fight evil in this world, this book will inspire you to take a stand in the face of a culture that loves death. And so I want to encourage you to buy Lila's book, Fighting for Life, Becoming a Force for Change in a Wounded World, by clicking the link that we have here in this description.